Good afternoon to all. My name is Farhan. I am studying third class in Noble Kids School, Prodotur. Today my topic name is Systems in Our Body. Hi, I am Pep. I help you to see what's coming up in this lesson. Read the comic strips in figure 1 and answer the following questions. The house smells lovely. Yes, Dad bought a cake. I am so hungry. This cake is yummy. Rajesh, drink your milk before you go to play. Thanks for that snacks, Dad. Now I have the energy to run and play.
Good afternoon. My name is Umar. I am studying third class in Noble Kids School, Prodotur. Today our topic is Systems in Our Body. Hi, I am Lukdeep. I help you analyze and solve problems. Look at the given action and complete the table. Action: the girl smelling a flower smell. Organ use: nose. Organ system is nervous system. The girl listening a song. Organ use: ear. Organ system is nervous system. The baby eating a lollipop. Organ use: tongue, mouth. Organ system use: nervous system.
Digestive
system. The nose.
Receives
the smell and
sense
information to the brain. Ear receives listen
sound
and
sense
information to
brain.
The brain. Tongue
sense
the information to the brain through the
nerves.
The mouth, foot pipe
and
stomach.
Hi, I am Think and Ink. I am here to find out how much you know now. Maria accidentally rode her bicycle over a stone and fell down, and she injured the skin on her knees and lost some blood. The doctor treated her wounds and gave her some medicines. Which organ system helped Maria cycle to every day? Skeleton system, muscular system. Do you think Maria would have felt pain during the injury? Yes. If yes, which organ system helped in
recognizing
pain? Nervous system. Which sense organ helped Maria in sensing pain? Skin. How did it help Maria sense the pain? The skin sends signals to the brain, throat, the nerves, and it recognizes it as pain. Thank you.